Great evening, Queen. Great evening. How is everyone doing? Great evening. Come on in if you're free. Good. Come on in. Come on in. It's officially day three. Right of our 24-day grind September program. My name is Denisa. Welcome back to the Fit Her Purpose Daily and channel. If you have yet to subscribe, please do so you never miss a grind session. On Wednesdays, we focus on boxing fitness, right? We do a little bit of this, a little bit of that, do some jabs, some pumps, some uppercuts, some get down in that bucket, all the things. Okay, still good to go. We had two Bluetooth on that speaker. All right, so as always, we're coming in, right, ready to grind a little bit later today. That's why we wanted to go live on both platforms. So come on in, grab some water, grab a towel. You may have a little guest just got up from that. I may have woken him up, of course, from that nap. I want to bring out my boxing gloves today. So if you don't have boxing gloves, you don't have weights, that is completely fine. All of our workouts you can do with strictly body weight, no pressure. We're just here to grind. Hi, Chica. All right, so real life, but let's just get warm. I'm gonna show you guys how to properly punch. Always when I say hands up, we're protecting that beautiful moneymaker. So we're going right to left for a cross jab. So palms are facing in, knees relaxed. Cross jab, hi, Chica. Cross jab, so bringing it back in for a hook, you're coming around, and then for that uppercut, you're going to bring it up with that pivot, palms going to face your face, right? Yes. We ready? Hi. Come here. You want to do this? All right, ready to get into it? Yes? Come here. Be careful. See, I just woke up. Say hi. You want to cry? You going to sit still for mommy? Okay. All right. Let's get into it, guys. You may just lay back. There we go. Yeah. Lay right back down on the lawn furniture. All right, queen. So we ready? Yes? Let's start with a warm-up. We're going to start with some invisible jump rope. If you're not comfortable doing the full hop, just tap. Three, two. Okay. 3, 2, 1, let's get warm. Remember, there's always a modification. Let's grind. Advance. Great job. Let's push. Hey, side to side. Let's go. Let's push. Back to your toes, switch. 3, 2, 1, heels only, up. Hey, let's go. Let's get warm, keep grinding. 3, 2, 1, relax, great job. How we feeling, we warm? All right, let's go. Again, water close by. You can always modify once we get to our dumbbells. Using water bottles, if not, body weight, completely fine. Focusing on our breathing and building our endurance. Week one, let's grind. All right, so let's switch it up today, right? So I've never brought out our gloves. I'm gonna start training my private clients. Doing some stripe on boxing fitness. So again, week one, week of endurance, 6 exercises, 40 seconds work, 20 seconds rest. Yes. Second round, I'm gonna take it to my 5-pound dumbbells, add a little bit of strength training, and then that's time. Gotta do what you gotta do, right? All right, so here we go. Let's get into it. Be careful. Okay, so let's get into it. All right, first exercise. That probably would have been smart for me to start. First exercise, 4 high knees to 4 jabs, and then we'll go from 2 to 6. We ready? Here we go in 5. Be careful, honey. All right, here we go in 5. Counting down. 4 high knees. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back to your high knees. 1, 2, 3. This is modified. 1, 2, 3, 4. Last modification. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take your time. Get that foundation before you go and jab. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Finish. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Tap and breathe. All right, so we're gonna start with our right knee forward. Find that rhythm, add that hop. We're gonna do a cross jab, come back in, come around with a hook. Strong punches, let's go. Find that rhythm. 3, 2, 1, jab, hook, jab, hook, jab, hook. Let's grind. Push. Let's speed it, go. Almost there. Ah, moving all over, right? Trying to grind, trying to watch the little one. All right. So now we're gonna switch that lead leg. Leg is going to be left. Palms up. Protect that beautiful money maker. Switch. Left jab. Left hook. Let's go. Find that rhythm. 3, 2, 1. Jab hook. Let's go. Jab. Hook. Jab. Hook. Jab. Hook. Jab. Hook. Let's grind. Let's go. Keep pushing. Let's go. Finish strong. Let's get it. Time, tap, and breathe. Hey. All right. Reverse lunge. Front kick. Wide base, take your time, hands in that center, step back, lunge, come get your balance, front kick, right only, reverse lunge, step, front kick, good, here we go, make sure we have a wide base, see how I went back on my heels there, good, front kick. Come on. All right. Switch sides. Take it to the left. kick. Reverse left. Squat. Went right over there and laid back down. Front kick. Let's go. He made his debut, right? Squat. Front kick. Let's go. Reverse lunge. Squat. Front kick. Grind. Good. Position one. Straight to squat. Straight to kick. Let's go. Great job. Let's go. All right. Last and final round one. Two shuffles. One, two, three, four uppercuts. Then you'll shuffle back. All right. Hands up. Let's grind. One, two. Hold that position. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Let's go.
Control.
reverse lunge, squat, right? I had it something different, but I switched it up. This is week one. I want you to be able to build your endurance while being able to complete the entire program. Let's go. Reverse lunge, squat, front kick. Reverse lunge, squat, front kick. Let's go. There we go. We squared off with the camera. Dig deep, queens. Let's go. Here. God, let's push. Good control. Let's go. Bring it to that center. Take it back down. Great job. Let's push. Halfway. Keep going. All right, last 15 seconds. We're going to hold out. Here we go in 5, 4, 3, hold. Legs up, arms up. Everything you got, come on. We drop together, let's go. 5, 4, 3, however you get up and it's comfortable for you. How we feeling, guys? Amazing. Yes. So we tried to switch up the vibe just a little bit. Let's change it up a little bit more here. Just the right. So we always do our warm up. I always come in with a crazy energy, but we're always going to cool down as well, right? You are amazing. You showed up for yourself. You are strong. You are worthy. You are powerful, right? You showed up, and that's what it's all about. That's what it's all about, is showing up for you. Babies, phone, emails, all the things, right? That's okay. Handle that and get back to this. All right, queens, slow it down. Slow that breathing down, right? Check those rings, close them. All right, so we're gonna take it down on this mat. Stuck on my ring here. All right, we're gonna take it down on the mat today. Stretch a little bit, just get loose, right? So let's take it down to this mat. Take it straight down, and we're gonna grab our toes. As close as you can get to your toes is fine. Just grab and reach. If you're able, grab, and then you want to slightly pull your heels off the ground. Continuing to breathe through the stretch. Good. Now we're going to switch. Now we're going to flex them forward. Grab and hold. Great job. How are we feeling today? Day 3, right? Crushing goals. All right. So we're going to bring that left leg up. We're going to take your right ankle to your left knee, and then you're going to push forward. Good. Switch legs. Left ankle to right knee and push forward. Hi, Abby. What do you see? I see your eyes lit up. What do you see? Hi. Do you want to stretch your body? We got your underwear showing, thank you. Ooh, baby just got up. Hey, how our underwear showing. Okay, last and final. We're gonna take this right leg up, even if this left leg has to stay high. Now you're gonna grab the back of your calf with your left hand. Woo, look at your feet. And then this outside right, you're gonna grab your ankle and hold. Feel that, I know, that's mommy new workout equipment. Keep that right knee up. All right, hand to that calf, then grab that ankle. Be careful. Woo! Breathe through that stretch. Come on now. Woo! Yes, all things, right? Good. All right. So you're more than welcome just to sit here. We're gonna just do some crisscrosses with our arms. Right hand, left hand up to the sky, and then reach over. Say hi, be careful.
not. Oh, here comes all the toys. To inspire. So if it's only one queen that I'm helping, that is enough for me, because some other mentors and queens that helped me on this mommy journey, just on being a woman period, right? It's not always focused on motherhood, but just being a woman period, being a wife, being a daughter, being a friend, being a sister, being all the things for us queens to stay crowned and lifted. So on that note, I will see you guys tomorrow for day 4. As always, keep showing up with intention and on purpose. Don't forget to stay blessed and positive. Please like, comment. I'm just watching them. Please like, comment, and share so we can get some fellow queens involved in their health and wellness goals as well. I will see you guys tomorrow. Have an amazing evening. Bye.